Corey, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Andrew Morton, the CEO of Bloom Health Partners. And Andrew, welcome back. Great to see you again.
Hey, thanks, Steve. Great to be back.
Let's talk about this news release you had out where you have opened up a location for the company in Hawaii. And, you know, it's funny because we don't hear a lot of companies opening up in Hawaii. So give me some reasoning behind this.
So, well, the reasoning was around some specific customer needs. We had some agreements with some customers and we haven't announced who the customers are, but there it is still somewhat testing related. However, that's just our platform for expansion for other kinds of services. And as soon as we opened our lab there and put our team there, which was a little while ago, we were just able to announce it recently, but we wanted to make sure everything was set up properly. And we're already now going down the path of some other kinds of health services, which is pretty exciting. You know, other kinds of illnesses were coming into flu season. And what we're finding is it's a market, which we knew from the very beginning why it was worth the investment, was really in need of some alternative services.
Yeah, it sounded like it was a bit underserved and there weren't a lot of what you're offering there at all.
There is some, but I think the Bloom approach is what the customer wants. You know, they recognize we've got a good background in the healthcare field. We understand the clinical side. Our labs are quite strong. Our history in dealing in what we'll call pandemic type business really is a baseline for a lot of that. They saw that we came through a lot of this and, you know, coming on what we're hoping is the other side of this pandemic. They see, you know, all of these customers see us as a longer term partner for other things. And that's really what this is about, is investments for the future.
Two areas I want to ask you about. One is, is there a lot of industry there? Is that, because I know that workplace is super important to Bloom. So is there a lot of opportunity there for that part of it?
Well, here's what's interesting. Hawaii happens to be a pretty hot area for film production and TV production. So that's really the anchor tenant in a lot of this. However, there's, you know, hospitality industries and a number of others where, frankly, you have a very large number of workers, you know, and now our goal longer term with all of this is to go back to that industry and talk about other kinds of health services now that we're already there. Yeah. You know, everybody has, look, Hawaii has the same problems that any other state of the union has. The only difference is it happens to have a pretty large piece of ocean between the mainland and the islands, which means for us to go there with a paying customer to justify our existence, it really is a great platform to go to other industries, primarily in tourist and hospitality, which is, like anywhere else, somewhat underserved by the typical healthcare system.
All right. Well, super fascinating stuff. I look forward to watching a little bit more how this all rolls out. Andrew, thank you so much. Great to see you again.
Thank you.
All right. Andrew Morton, the CEO of Bloom Health Partners.